wanna let it go.
Ice-T played Judas. That can't be good. No one in this house ever knocks. All right, I'm coming.
We need to talk.
About what?
About your emo bisexual vampire priest.
Why?
May I come in?
We need to get you cleaned up first.
Bullshit. Let me into your house.
We just cleaned the carpets. I'm not letting you in bloodied like that.
How do you want to clean me off exactly?
Around the back. Are you ready?
I hate you so much more right now.
You're not coming into my house looking like that, so just deal with it.
All right, do it. God, you suck. I hate you so much more right now. God, I am freezing. I am covered in blood, and I'm covered in water, and I am freezing. God, you suck. All right, can I come in now? I'm clean.
Not like that. You're all wet.
What do you want? Fine. I won't wear anything.
No. Oh, God, no.
Do you have something for me to put on?
Yes.
I hate this.
Ash, it's not money. Looks good on you.
Don't flatter me. What is that?
Squirrel.
Look, we need to talk about Marco.
Why?
Damn it! Pay attention to me!
Oh my God.
What?
A fight.
A what? Don't touch me!
I'm not going to hurt you.
I know you won't. Whose is it?
I'd recognize that mark anywhere. It's not Sonia's.
He tried to poison me.
It is potent.
He tried to change me before, and now he landed a bite.
Miss Ithian?
It's broken.
What is?
The peace agreement. Broken. Destroyed. I don't have to follow it anymore.
Now let's think about that. Marco was not acting under his own will.
That doesn't matter. What he's done has given me the right to kill you. To kill each and every one of your Talbot boys, one by one.
I assure you, that will not be necessary. You will not change due to your unique DNA.
Fuck you! How'd you do that?
I'm more than just a good psychiatrist.
Not for very much longer.
Honestly, what good do you think killing me will do?
It will please me.
It won't change the fact that you were poisoned. It won't make the people of Antigo any safer. And it won't make Bo love you.
That was the wrong thing to say, faggot. No. The first to die will be...
She's a dyke, and that's all you need to know.
Jesus Christ, did Christmas throw up in here? Oh,
shut up. Just because we're undead does not mean that we can't celebrate the holidays. Are you drinking my blood?
I helped myself. I'm sorry.
So, you were in the woods with Marco and her?
I was.
What happened? What did you see?
An act of utter cruelty. Marco bit her. When he did, there's a look on his face. I hadn't seen evil like that since Laban.
Below the ear. She'll go...
completely mad. She'll see things that will make what I experience look like a walk in the fucking tulips.
So there's nothing that can aid her?
Why would you want to do that? If I remember correctly, she just threatened you and your coven, your family.
Xavier, you have known me and my coven for many centuries. You know that we care about other creatures.
So what are you going to do about Marco?
I will talk to him when he gets home.
If he gets home.
Of course he's coming home. What makes you think he wouldn't come home?
He's in a fit of rage right now. He's probably on a rampage as we speak.
Knowing Marco and his feelings towards Sonia, perhaps it is you who should be afraid of what he might do right now.
Mayard. I would love to stay and chat more about this, but I have pressing matters to attend to, Arcadian. Au revoir.
Marco, what have you done now? Elroy is not going to be happy about this.
Feen. Sie kriechen aus dem Keller.